This film is intended for healthcare professionals for sharing knowledge and training purposes. Viewer discretion is strongly recommended. Greetings everyone. I'm Sushrut, consultant phaco refractive surgeon at Vijaya Netralaya, super speciality eye hospital, Bangalore, India. In this video, I'll be demonstrating phaco emulsification done in a non-dilating pupil with rock hard nuclear grade 4 cataract with very shallow anterior chamber, which is almost near phacomorphic glaucoma. This is the eye. You can see the chamber is very shallow. A valve incision was made on the steep axis in keeping SIA. Chamber was filled with cohesive and dispersive highly viscous 3% hyaluronic acid and 4% chondroitin sulfate. Side ports were made. A 6.5 mm Malugen ring was used to engage the pupil and keep it expanded during the whole course of the surgery. The Malugen is very easy to use. You can see the leading loop engages the pupil, and it's very easy to engage the pupil with the following loops. The ring is injected into the chamber and the trialing loop was disengaged. Now through the side port, a Sins key was used to pull the trialing loop and engage the pupil in this manner. We now have adequate space to continue with the surgery. It is not possible to stain the anterior lens capsule after injecting HPMC, but it is possible to stain the anterior lens capsule when we use hyaluronic acid and chondroitin sulfate in this manner. Go as close as possible to the capsule and inject just under the OVD. This is then washed. Now inject some more OVD. This time this is HPMC. A flap was raised with a bent tip needle, and as I needed more control, I switched over to forceps. These are bimanual forceps. In my left hand, I'll introduce flat form, which is like a iris repositor with a groove on its distal tip. And in my right hand is a shortened Sinsky hook that will sit on the groove over the flat form. These two instruments form the bimanual forceps. The capsule is caught close to the shearing edge and pulled for desired shearing. This technique was invented by my father, Dr. Appaji Gowda, even before people had heard of microforceps, fugoplasma blade, Claudy capsulotomy, or Zepto or femtosecond capsular excess. And our instruments are very economical and sturdy and can last a lifetime. You don't have to pay AMCs and handle them very delicately like you handle your microrexis forceps. We didn't even think of patents. We wanted everyone to use this freely in their practice. Anyone can get these instruments made. They are very simple to make and they can last a lifetime. After excess, I'm doing very gentle hydrodissection over here, injecting small quantities and decompressing repeatedly. It's a very shallow anterior chamber. Phaco emulsification was introduced. It's a very lengthy surgery. I'll only show bits and pieces here and there, and a little trouble with dialing there. I'll not be showing the entire process of phaco emulsification. I went very slow there and conquered bit by bit. The surgery went on for more than 40 minutes. The machine I'm using is Signature Pro. Bottle height was around 60 centimeters. Flow rate was around 50. Vacuum was around 550. And I was using occlusion sensing technology. Without occlusion, I was using long pulse, and with occlusion, the machine goes into continuous mode. It's a beautiful machine, this one, and I'll not trade this for any machine currently. Even the lens was implanted, and this is the Malugen ring being removed. With the help of a Sinsky dialer, just catch hold of the loops and release them. You don't have to release all, you can just hold the trialing loop in this manner. and introduce the injector and engage the trailing eyelet and retract the ring inside the injector in this manner. I chose Malugen ring in this patient, although I was very tempted to handle the cataract without any pupil expansion devices. And it's always a fight in your head, but ultimately the patient should benefit from this. And for this, I chose the safest possible approach. This patient got back 6x6 vision within a week of surgery. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Do encourage me to make more videos like this. Do subscribe, hit the like button, and I'll see you soon in the next video. Until then, this is Sushrut signing out.